was very confident. I believe that I could get the world record. I mean, I don't want to say I'm disappointed, but I'm a little disappointed that I didn't get it. Otherwise, it was pretty good. To be at 15, I came at 13. So otherwise, it was a pretty perfect race, I think. But, you know, I've been 48 for 6 times this season. I haven't been 49 at all, so that's really good for me and my coach. And I just think that I can really get better until the end of the year. And I've done 48 for 6 times.
I'm definitely really happy how I did this year. Winning the third overall title means a lot to me. I never was dreaming about winning 3 times in a row, so it's definitely really exciting. I feel like I'm getting better, but I'm also trying to do more. So hopefully I can get even better next year. Hopefully I won't get so tired from the last lap and I can do better. But you know, there's always room to improve.